G'day, Ben here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to configure your Ignition Edge OPCUA server for use with Groov, and then how to display your Allen-Bradley PLC data right in Groov View. Let's start by navigating to the Ignition Edge Gateway configuration. Open your favorite browser and enter into the address bar https://the hostname or IP address of your Groov box, :8043. Go ahead and sign in with your username and password. If you have not changed these from the default of admin and password, then check out our other videos on how to do that. Click on Configure, and then on the left menu, about halfway down, under the heading OPCUA Server, click on Settings. You just need to check two options here and change nothing else. First, check the box to Allow Anonymous Access, and then down just a little bit to Expose Tag Providers. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click the Save Changes. This sets up the Edge OPCUA server to work with the Groov OPCUA client. Now, let's go ahead and add the Allen-Bradley PLC driver configuration in the Ignition Edge. Still here in the OPCUA server menu on the left, click Devices and then Create New Device. Just take a moment to scroll through all the different device drivers that are bundled with the Groov Edge appliance with Ignition Edge on board. Loads of Allen-Bradley drivers, Modbus TCP, and Siemens drivers. We have a Compax Logics PLC in the building here at Opto. It has a video camera on it so that we can see the digital outputs change. So let's click Next at the bottom of the page and configure it. Give it a name that works for you. And you can give it an optional description if you like. And importantly, the hostname or IP address of the PLC. Okay, that's the IP address of where mine is at, and that's it for this page. Let's scroll down to the bottom and click on Create New Device. You should see that Edge connects with the PLC pretty quickly, and we're ready to move on now to Groov View. Navigate to Groov View by opening a new tab and typing https://. And the Groov hostname or IP address of your Groov box. Go into Groov build mode by clicking on the gear icon up in the top right and then select Switch to Groov build. Let's start by adding the OPCUA server from the Edge on board. Click on Configure, then Devices and Tags. Let's drop down the Add Device option and select OPCUA Server. Let's give it a name. And for the server URL, it's important to use localhost:4096. If you forget the port number, you can just click on the little question mark and it will provide a hint for each type of the OPC servers. Finish up by clicking Add Server. Click Close on that configuration dialog box. Now, if you don't already have a page, click on Add Page. Give it a name and select the background color. I'm going to go with black. Click OK. Now, you can throw a line header gadget up here if you like by clicking on Gadgets. Click, drag and drop the line header. Give it a title. And as I said, I've got an IP video camera looking at the PLC. So let's take a look at that video camera feed now. We'll drag over the video gadget and paste in the URL. There it is. Now, let's add a button that's going to go and toggle a digital output on this PLC and turn this red button here on and off. To do that, we drop down to the tags at the bottom right and expand our edge on board, and then static tags, then devices, and there's our AB PLC. Now we can expand that, and we can expand the controller global tags, and there's all our tags for the PLC are listed. So now we can click on our digital out, and groov will pop up a list of gadgets that make sense for this type of tag. So I'm going to go with the button, click, drag, drop. Have a look under the handheld tab and have a look how groov has automatically been building the mobile ready handheld pages for me. Now let's test it out. Click on File, Save All Changes, and switch to groov view. Boom! There's my web page ready to go, and the button works exactly as expected. Pretty sweet. So there you have it. No PLC tag creation, no code to build the web page. Could it get any easier or faster? Be sure and check out our other videos on workshops.opto22.com. Until next time, cheers, mate.